from Gujarat, where a second raid has been conducted on Sanjeev Bhatt's house. This was another search operation that was carried out at the suspended IPS officer's residence before he was produced in the court. Now, this after Bhatt sounded a warning to the government saying that he still had a lot to reveal. Now, Bhatt was arrested following a complaint by a junior officer who said that Bhatt had forced him to submit a false affidavit to the amicus curiae in the Gujarat riots case. We are joined by Abhishek Kapoor live. Abhishek, we had Shweta Bhatt, Sanjeev Bhatt's wife, saying that there were about 40 people who came and almost literally ransacked the house on the behest or on the pretext of a search with the search warrant. So this is a second search after Sanjeev Bhatt's comments.
Well, yes, I mean, it's very difficult to find out the motive behind this second search operation. Ostensibly, police is trying to find out certain documents which Sanjeev Bhatt has always claimed that he is in possession of. But it's very difficult to imagine that at a time when he has already been arrested or at a time when he has been clearly taking on legally on the Modi government, he would keep those crucial documents in his drawing room at least. But still, nevertheless, this second search operation is being carried out even as we speak at the residence of Sanjeev Bhatt. Though we are told that the posse of policemen, the number of policemen who have gone there this time is much lesser as compared to the last evening. Both the times, videography has been carried out. So police is trying to keep itself safe against any allegation of ransacking, if at all they are made by the family of Sanjeev Bhatt. But as I said, you know, it's very difficult to imagine that if at all police is trying to locate some incriminating material against the Modi government at Sanjeev Bhatt residence, it's being very foolhardy, because it's not that Sanjeev Bhatt, after having been arrested, will still keep those documents in his drawing room or any part of his house where he stays. And so far as Sanjeev Bhatt himself is concerned, we are still waiting outside the court. He is said to be at the police station where he was arrested and would be brought here to be produced before a magistrate. And obviously his lawyers also would present his bail application as well at the time when he's produced before the magistrate. Right. Back.